Today, AskF5 shows you how to change users and access for the root and admin accounts using the configuration utility. Big IP systems have an admin account and a root account. Both accounts have full access to all Big IP system resources. However, by default, an admin account user does not have access to the TMOS shell or TMSH and the command line, whereas a root account user does. That said, an admin account user can grant themselves access to TMSH and the command line using the configuration utility. For security reasons, you may want to disable the current admin or root account user and replace it with a new one. Similarly, you may want to completely disable root account access to the Big IP system. Note, however, that you cannot completely disable admin account access to the Big IP system. You must have at least one admin account user for the configuration utility. This demonstration shows you how to use the configuration utility to create a new admin account user and disable the existing one, create a new root account user and disable the existing one, and disable login access to the root account. To perform these procedures using TMSH and the command line, watch the TMSH version of this video. There's a link to it in the upper right. Before you can disable the existing admin account user, you must create a new admin account user to replace it with. You can do both using the same procedure. Start by logging into the configuration utility as the admin user. Go to System, Users, User List. Select Create. Enter a username. Enter a new password. Select Administrator and then select Add. Select Finished. Go to System, Platform. In Admin Account, select Disable Default Admin Use Alternate. Select the username you just created and enter the password. Select Update. To check your new credentials, log into the configuration utility using your new username and password. Before you can disable the existing root account user, you must create a new root account user to replace it with. You can do both using the same procedure. Start by going to System, Users, User List. Select Create. Enter a username. Enter a new password. Select Administrator and then select Add. Select Advanced Shell. Select Finished. To entirely disable login access to the root account, go to System, Platform. In Root Account, select Disable Login. Select Update. That's it. If you have installation, maintenance, troubleshooting, or general questions about F5 products, leave us a comment or send us an email.